नाम परेश भाई नवीन चंद्र पाठक
जी
अंजलि हूँ टंजानिया रोश अनरुषा
माय नेम इज अंजलि कार्पी आई कम फ्रॉम केन्या
Which part of Kenya are you from?
I live in Nairobi, that's the capital city of Kenya.
My name is Mabatwindi Ademuyo from Nigeria.
Nigeria. What are you doing there?
I'm a lawyer.
Name's Fredrik Larsen, and Norwegian name. Sweden and Norway. Father was Norwegian. But I've been in Africa since 1954 in Kenya.
Padra Mane.
Hi, my name is Richard Santos, and this is my wife, Mary. We come from Houston, Texas, United States.
Hello, sir. Cable Sony. My wife, she's called Dixie. Arusha, Tanzania.
My name is Mrs. Zubeda Rajat Sumba from Kenya, Mombasa town.
My name is Chief T.A. Obiekwe. I'm from Nigeria.
Anjali Garbi. I come from Kenya. I live in Nairobi, that's the capital city of Kenya. I'm a journalist, so I read news. I had AVN on both my hips. I got the problem in February, and it just got worse and worse and worse until it reached a point where I did need a hip replacement, a bilateral hip replacement on, you know, both my hips, yeah. It was really easy for me because I was in a wheelchair and someone else was doing it. When I came here, I think everything was so smooth. I wasn't stressed out or I wasn't pushed around. I think what needed to be done was completed very okay. And I got into my room and the next day I went through my surgery. So it was really interesting. I landed on like Wednesday, Thursday, I had the appointment. Friday, I got admitted. Sunday, I was operated. So that was really quick for me. So,
okay, would you recommend others to come to Shalby as well?
Yes, I would. Most definitely, I would. Yeah, because I think I've had a good stay. I've recovered. But I was also very positive, and I think the doctors sort of they won my confidence, and I think that's the most.
My name is Chief T.A. Obiekwe. I'm from Nigeria. I had an accident about 5 years ago, and I have a hip problem. So we are looking for where I will replace my hip. I came here on 17th of July 2008. And was operated after 4 days. My problem, hip replacement.
Nils Fredrik Larsen, Sweden and Norway. Father was Norwegian, 76. Well, it was a long journey. Apparently the result is very successful and I'm very happy to not even have taken one painkiller since then, and I'm planning to go to Karnavati before I leave.
My name is Mabatwindi Ademuyo.
Okay. Are you coming from?
From Nigeria.
Nigeria. What are you doing there?
I'm a lawyer.
You are a lawyer, okay.
Yes.
Fine, sir. How do you know about Shalby Hospital?
There is a doctor in Ahmedabad,
okay,
whose name is Dr. Parik.
Okay.
Dr. Parik.
Okay.
Is a doctor to my sister,
okay,
Fatima.
Okay.
Who is receiving treatment?
Okay.
In St. Rosemary Hospital.
Okay.
Owned by Dr. Parik.
Okay.
So it was Dr. Parik that recommended Shalby Hospital to me.
Okay.
Yes.
What was the problem with you in Nigeria?
Okay. I had an accident in March this year.
In March? This March?
Yes, March. Yes.
Okay.
And the accident involved my left leg.
Okay.
My bone was broken.
Okay.
So, I received some treatment in Nigeria.
Okay.
But when the leg was not healing,
okay,
I now spoke with my sister,
okay,
who is receiving treatment at St. Rosemary, Rosemary Women Hospital in Ahmedabad here.
Okay.
The hospital is owned by Dr. Parik.
Okay.
So Dr. Parik now connected me with Shalby Hospital.
Okay.
And I now flew down from Nigeria to Shalby Hospital about 2 weeks ago.
Okay,
I came here on the 12th of March.
Okay, yes, sir. Now, how are you feeling?
Yes, now I feel better, very well.
Okay.
I feel very well, and happy.
Okay. Yes, sir. You want to say something about hospital?
Yeah, Shalby Hospital is a world class. World class. Okay. People are very friendly. They are very accommodating.
Okay.
And I have a good memory. Shabby hospital, which I will carry for the rest of my life.
Okay, sir. Good. Sir, can I know, if you don't mind, about your age?
My age, I'm 46.
46.
Yes. Okay. I'm married with 3 children.
Okay, I can meet your...
That's my wife.
Okay.
Yes.
And see?
That's my wife, that's my sister.
Okay.
That's my sister, the Fatima.
Okay.
Whose doctor, Dr. Parik, introduced me to Shabby Hospital.
Okay, fine, fine.
All right.
Okay.
My name is Mrs. Zubeda Rajasumba from Kenya, Mombasa town. It was found by my son from the internet, but my son is in Dubai. My problem was knee. I couldn't walk properly. Since last year, I found this. Walking was difficult to me 3 months ago, and told and explained to me about this Shalby Hospital. Then he asked, "Mom, do you want to go and be operated there?" And be operated there. I said, "Yes, it will be very kind of you to take me there." I was operated on 20th, the first leg, and yesterday the other leg. But I'm feeling fine. I like the hospital. The people are friendly.
Any at Nairobi? What my fail operation there with you?
Replacement.
Nairobi ma. And if I check it, that's for us to get it. We have to get it. Then you do cut out time. But if you have a patch, you can give me to my patch. You will not take it. The boat of cliff at the See that? No, when I check out now, at when I was here, no salad, no men I had here. No doctor for us to hear. But here and there, which was here, but you make from Canada, say, Amariati colony, say. The better we get to say, I could cheer me out, so you're going to case, you're going to get one at your pocket operation.